Hopefuls. Thanks so much for coming back to the channel. I hope you guys are doing great. I'm doing wonderful. So today, I'm going to share with you all our new coffee maker. Our last coffee maker we had for 10 years, and I think I just threw it in the trash, so I can't show you, but it was a Keurig. I hope I'm pronouncing it wrong, because I always say it wrong. And Mama's like, oh, you are butchering that. But I didn't have a video to upload for you all today. I always have lots of videos to edit, but they'll take me longer to edit. So I thought I would, I was talking to Mama about this, and she was like, you should have recorded that. And I was like, can I still? She was like, yeah. So anyway, Jason and I and Josiah, after we took JJ to work, we went, where'd we go? We went to IHOP, and then I told him I had to go to Walmart and get this coffee maker. So it was $49.97, and we needed a new one, because the other one, y'all, I don't even want to say, I cleaned it out, but then we had it for like a long time, and we not really coffee drinkers. I'm just starting to drink coffee to, you know, energize me and get me up, wake me up and keep me alert. So usually I just have like one cup, and I usually have maybe a half a cup. And so, yeah, I'm kind of new at this thing. So the old one we would use periodically every once in a while, or during the holidays when someone comes over. So we needed a new one. And anyway, this is the Keurig Express Essentials. And I got the matte, oh, sorry, my hand in the way. I got the matte gray. I didn't get the black. Now I see that Black Friday, they're going to have another one, and it was going to be $35, but couldn't wait that long, y'all. I think it was going to be November the 11th or the 5th when they were going to have it, but I needed some coffee because I did go without it last week. Usually I just have it Monday through Friday. So anyway, let me show you what it looks like over here. I also decided to do this video because, Clara asked me, I forgot and then I remembered the other day about my coffee bar, and I have a blog post, I think two blog posts, and a couple of videos on mine and one on Mama's, because Mama is a coffee connoisseur. She loves coffee. And today is actually Mama's birthday, y'all. So let me show you. My coffee cup is upstairs, but I got this, let me be careful, from, and I think my nails are still wet a little bit. I got this for Mama for her birthday. She loves coffee mugs. And this one says sweater weather. They had another one that said thankful. And I thought they said that these were $2, but they were $3.96. So I got her one and myself one. And then so in the box, it came with the warranty. These pretty good coupons. So I think I'm going to try the Matt Cafe. I think Mama said that one's good. Probably all of them good, I'm not sure. And then this one with the descaling of it. And then it came with a really quick guide. Really simple to open. So let me take you over here and show you. It has the three cup sizes, 6, 8, and 10. 36 ounces removable water reservoir. And a space saving. So that's why I went with this one versus the other one that is going to be on Black Friday. And they had it in the store. I think right now it's 50 some dollars right now. So this is my little coffee bar, and I don't really have it decorated for the seasons. So I did a video on this, I believe, when I got the items from Aldi. These here and the little coffee bar sign. This is actually a magnetic board. Yeah. And I can quickly show you, but I didn't decorate really for the fall over here, not too much, y'all. I just got this from Dollar General, and thankful for you. So I just put some stuff up here. I don't have it all fancy like I normally do. And then the Happy Fall, y'all, I got that from Dollar General. And I think because I've been doing Boxes Full of Hope, I haven't really had time to really decorate. And I'm like, well, it's already October, so it's time to pull out the Christmas stuff after Halloween. So anyway, especially if you have a lot of stuff. I did have some napkins in here, but they always use the ones on the table. I have a black one, a napkin holder like this. And Josiah goes through the napkin. So instead of going all the way around the bar or the over there in the kitchen, I just pulled them from over here. So I need to restock. A little truck with some little pumpkins from the Dollar Tree. These plates, they came from Dollar General. And these have been here since last year. They did not eat them. They're like some pretzel sticks from Aldi. So I probably need to toss those, but they probably are still some good. And then I haven't refreshed any of this. Well, I have this top part. And then I don't have any goodies in here right now. And this little, I love fall most of all. And let's see. In this drawer, just some coffee stuff. And I just got this Splenda the other day. And this is Trader Joe's. I like how Trader Joe's puts this in this little baggie. And their little pods look... Let's see. I think I only got one left. Hold on, y'all. When I got the coffee from Trader Joe's, yeah, this is my last one. This is what their little pods look like. And I didn't know that. And I love opening up this bag. It keeps them really fresh. It smells so good. I love the smell of coffee. Not necessarily the taste. It's a acquired taste. That's what my aunt says. It's a acquired taste. But y'all let me know down in the comments some of your favorite coffees. I probably need to get some better coffee than the ones from... Mama does get the ones, the Great Value brand from Aldi. But we like the French Vanilla and the Cappuccino. And then sometimes I get the one from Aldi, the French Vanilla Cappuccino. So just let me know what are your favorites. This Vanilla French Vanilla Delight, the cold kind, and this kind is usually my favorite creamer. So anyway, back to the coffee maker, y'all. This is what it looks like. And I didn't wipe it off, y'all. Okay, y'all. So here's the water reservoir on the side, and it holds 36 ounces of water. And you can take it off as well. So the old one I had did not do that. So I had that coffee maker for a really long time, and I got it from QVC. And then this part here, you can take this part off. And you can put like the tall tumblers, the travel tumblers in here. And then it has, this is your own button. And it has 6 cups, 8 and 10 ounces. And see, the one that we had, you could do that depending on how much water you put in it. But still, sometimes I don't think all the water was coming out of it, so we were just pouring, y'all. And then this is to just lift this part up right here. And then Mama said she wasn't familiar, because she's familiar with all different types of coffee makers. She wasn't familiar with this one. And then this one, I think, has an automatic shut off, but we're not like one of those coffee drinkers that keep coming back throughout the day. So that's what it looks like. And I just went ahead, the black would have been fine, but I went ahead and went with the gray. So really simple, sleek, and yeah. And these came from, I don't know if I said, from Aldi. Yeah. And then these little mugs, they came from Hobby Lobby. I didn't get that tag off. But yeah, and I'll fix this up for the holidays. This is just on a cart over here, and this came from Big Lots. It used to be in the kitchen. So it's just an island. That's all. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I would love to know what type of coffee do you drink. The creamer, even. What is your favorite? What is the best? And then I'll try it and see. So thanks so much for watching, y'all. Bye-bye.